within recent memory, there have been a lot of really cool independent cartoons that have been hitting the internet. Things like Has-Been Hotel, Hell of a Boss, and even a few years back we had Bee and Puppy Cat. Now there is a new one that just hit this week, Long Gone Gulch. It's by Tara Billinger, who did the Mickey Mouse shorts for Disney, and Zach Bellissimo, who does the storyboards for Teen Titans Go. Both of them have worked on other animation projects, but those are some of the big ones that they're currently working on. And this is something that was kickstarted. They got a little over 38K for the Kickstarter. And the basic idea of this particular cartoon world is that imagine if they're creatures of myth and folklore coexisted in this Western-style world. And the main character of the short is Rawhide. She wants to live up to her sheriff father's legacy. And she has a pal who is a greaser who named Snag, who is pretty whatever on everything other than his hair. The pilot has a lot of energy, which you may expect if you are a fan of the work these two have done on other projects. And by the end of it, I thought they had done a really great job setting up a world. It had a lot of fun in there. I want to see what some of these other bad guys are up to. I want to watch this sheriff try to make it through this crazy world with all these mythical creatures. No word yet if there's going to be a full series for this down the line, but I hope like Has-Been Hotel it happens for it. It's definitely deserving. But regardless of whatever cartoons you love to watch, make sure to find the Yayin every day. Bye.